the Duke of Nuts, I will kill whoever seeks to arrest them.
No, please! This has gone far enough!
That's the Duke of Nuts.
But I vowed to kill whoever did this to you. They can't take away Dad.
Who's the toughest little nut? That's you. One second.
Man, I don't know, Jake. Why would Princess Bubblegum hate him if he was such a nice guy?
Just because he's a good father doesn't necessarily mean he isn't a villain.
That doesn't look like a villain.
I could probably think of a reason why that's villainous if you gave me enough time. Maybe.
Maybe we should just confess. But then, Princess Bubblegum won't hate us forever.
Hey, man.